I'm Dr. Divya Fernandez, consultant cardiologist and heart failure specialist at Aster RV Hospital, Bangalore. Heart failure is one of the leading causes of death worldwide. In India, the number of heart failure cases are increasing because we have a large number of comorbidities. India is the diabetic capital of the world. Hypertension, heart attack, smoking, obesity are all on the rise. If we tackle these diseases at an earlier stage, we can prevent them from causing heart failure and prevent its complications like irregular heart rhythms, renal failure, as well as sudden cardiac death. If you know someone who has symptoms of heart failure, like breathlessness on walking or climbing stairs, or swelling of the feet, abdomen distension, or swelling of the face, extreme tiredness and weakness, please get them evaluated for heart failure with a simple ECG and an echocardiogram. If these diseases like diabetes, hypertension and obesity are tackled at an earlier stage, we can prevent them from causing more and more problems and we can beat heart failure together. Thank you.